Pragati Gramin Vikas Bank. The peacock follows me. The chowkidar prevents him from entering. He screeches. I come running back. What happened? He can't enter, says the chowkidar. Why? Ask I. He has no money, says the chowkidar. What is money? What is money? Ask the peacock. Something you and I don't have, says the chowkidar. That's how the peacock sits on the chair beside the chowkidar outside the Pragati Gramin Vikas Bank. Why do you visit such places? He asks when I step out. I tell him about banks, savings, bonds, interest rates, loans. He hears me. So you have applied for a loan, indeed. Why do you want a loan? To buy property. And what happens if you can't repay the loan? In the event of a loan default, they can seize my property, I reply, quoting from the rule book. So you will be landless. Yes, I say. This is hopeless, he says. Perhaps. We walk in silence, have a cup of tea on the way. He breaks the silence. I want a loan. For what? Does one need a reason? The bank officer will ask for it. I want to check if the system works. Okay. Can you arrange it? Me? Yes, you. What's your surety? My peacocks. My feathers, surely. I don't think the authorities will recognize it. Why not? They are there for everyone to see, but that's not how banks work. This is hopeless, he says. For the second time in the day. Besides, you can't sign. What is a sign, he asks. You don't know how to hold a pen. No, he says. Some more silence. I swallow my tea. He spits his tea at my feet and says, so many stupid rules and so many silly regulations. I think Sumerian clay tablets are better than your bank. Saying so, he flies away, flapping his feathers like a rainbow in the sky.